Happy Friday. Welcome back to Eyewitness News 5 in the morning. Live look to our control room. It's now 5:15, 57 degrees. We'll get to that forecast in just a second, but first.
Yeah, Ohio police looking for a man now accused of shooting his wife and 6 stepchildren.
New this morning, Cleveland police say Devon Crawford's wife and 4 of her children died. Another child is in the hospital.